Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
You know, Seth, guys, has had an unbelievable career here at WrestleMania.
Well, think about it. Rollins has victories over Brock Lesnar, the likes of Triple H, all at WrestleMania.
But Cole, you were ringside for perhaps the greatest Money in the Bank cash-in in history.
Indeed, the night that he cashed in on Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar to win the championship. I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
The conspiracy comes to light on the grandest stage of them all.
Yeah, how about some of Sami Zayn's past WrestleMania conspiracies, like complaining that he had to win a qualifying match to even compete in the Andre the Giant Battle Royal at WrestleMania 33. The man with the greatest revisionist history ever.
The Great Liberator has arrived on the grandest stage of them all. And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around.
This matchup's got it all, and everything's legal. All that matters is that you end it in the ring, whether it's by pinfall, submission, or retrieving victory from atop the ladder.
Regardless of the winning stipulation, TLC's all about how far you're willing to go to destroy your opponent.
In a TLC match, things can take a sadistic turn very quickly.
A competitor needs to accept they will endure things that the human body was not intended to withstand.
It's why TLC is called WWE's version of Demolition Derby. Nasty right hand! Enziguri to the floor! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Take off!
Oh, that hurt! What a counter!
Crash landing!
Behind it, and he's able to reverse. He's taking this to the floor now.
That unraveled on Zayn.
Off the barricade.
Oh, ouch.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Boom!
What do you need to keep going as TLC matches start to go long?
Believe it or not, patience is a virtue. Sometimes it takes a little longer for the chaos to really heat up in a TLC match. In that case, you need to accelerate your own intensity accordingly and then make your move.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, but the ladder. Ouch.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Oh, clothesline.
Clothesline.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Rollins with a reversal.
Ooh. Big boot.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted. Watch out.
Oh, man.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Stops the kick.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Propelled into the table. We know these superstars have everything at their disposal considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
He'll head to the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
From the top. Oh, God!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
And Sammy is countered.
Oh, my goodness.
From Rollins,
and Rollins cannot be stopped. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. Insecurity finds its mark.
Pays off.
Momentum going back to Zayn's corner.
Sammy hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Tough position to be caught in here. And took too long setting up for that maneuver. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Stepping through, legs all locked up here.
Just punishing their opponent, ouch!
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's finding himself in trouble here.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Ooh! Technique reversing Rollins. Looking to give as good as she's gotten so far in this matchup.
Whenever Furniture gets involved, it's back.
From the heavens.
Oh, no, look out, guys. Broken in half.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh! fishing for something beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Told me bad things are coming this way. Salt to the table. The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
Getting back into the ring. He returns to the ring. Kick right to the body.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Gets thrown head over heels by the Exploder.
Impressive sequence from Sami Zayn.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
Good night.
Rollins planning out his next move might just be the last one he needs.
Rollins on the move! Stop!
Zayn went down in a hurry.
Full impact! He's about to become the chairman. Hurricane Rana. Versatility from Rollins.
Sherman.
And Sammy is countered.
Beautiful athleticism. Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricane Rana.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. He saw it coming. Taking advantage.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And Sammy dodges that one.
He's setting up the ladder for something, guys.
Yeah, the question is, what is that something?
High risk plans from Rollins.
Flying.
Five-star frog splat. He's in a bad way right now, guys.
He has got to find a way to get out of the ring and regroup.
Sammy isn't gonna like what's about to come his way.
Rollins looking for it.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Oh, waiting for it, waiting for it. Could it be?
And Sammy dodges that one.
Look at this.
Look out.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here. Yeah, a tough night so far for Sammy.
Series of boots.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Here it comes.
And Tagiri finds his mark. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Oh, my God, hanging on for dear life.
No letting go now.
out. Oh, my God.
And Rollins contending with...
Good play by Rollins.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, timely counter by Z.
Big boot.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me. Rollins escaping danger.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Working on the leg.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
With the counter.
Big boot.
No doubt, Sammy just ended this.
Gotta be it.
Oh, man. Kick to the face. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Going for the win here.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Scratching and clawing.
Looks like this one's not over yet, guys.
He better work quickly here.
An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not gonna work out.
Yes, able to survive and pull through. Just an unbelievable win here.